26 years old. He's a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says, with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home.
Through, this was just